do this work more easily by clicking search option, and you go to search option and then type features to polygon. After you type features to polygon, just search, and after that you click on features to polygon, and you can put this all data and click OK, and same work will be done. Thank you.